While glass looks great, it also has to perform. Part of that performance relates to acoustics. So whether it's large, dramatic panels used for the exterior of the building or smaller panels used to create indoor partitions, glass acoustics matter. If you're designing a project for a noisy environment, there are a number of things you need to take into consideration. Today, we're going to cover the definitions of two ratings, sound transmission class, or STC, and outdoor-indoor transmission class, or OITC. We will also cover the design requirements in selecting the right glazing system, as well as calculating an STC or OITC rating. Let's start off with how we measure acoustic performance. First, there's STC, which is for interior building partitions where the main sounds are people talking or office equipment. Then there's OITC, which is for exterior walls where the sound is coming from outside sources, such as cars. This rating is especially important to architects since it can have the largest impact on building performance. Now that we've defined the terms, let's move into design. Just like any other part of the design process, you need to start with the basic system requirements. Some of the first questions to ask are, where will the sound come from? And how much sound is there? These questions are important because the sound reduction properties of materials, including glass, vary depending on the wavelength of the sound. Here are a few simple steps to follow. First, determine the glazing system that has the best noise reduction properties. When using monolithic glass, increasing the glass thickness can help. When using laminated glass, you can increase the glass thickness or use different glass thicknesses for individual glass lights. Next, when using insulated glass units, there are several options available, including increasing glass thickness, increasing the airspace, evaluating different gas fills, spacers, and sealant materials, and using different glass thicknesses for individual glass lights, or using a laminated component for one or both of the glass lights. Other factors that contribute to the acoustical properties of a building's window system include the framing system and the sealants. After you select the glazing, then you need to determine the STC or OITC rating that the entire system needs to deliver, not just the glass. Remember, the STC and OITC rating numbers equate to how many decibels of noise are reduced by the glazings. That's why a higher number is better. Finally, the building's envelope system also plays a role with glass acoustical performance, making proper installation critical. Today, we covered the definitions of sound transmission class and outdoor-indoor transmission class ratings. We also covered design requirements in selecting the right glazing system and calculating an STC or OITC rating. For many projects, glass acoustics can be just as important as glass aesthetics. Determine where your sound is coming from, do a noise measurement, and then determine the best glazing for your project. For more information about glass acoustical performance, or to ask any other glass question, please visit us at vitroglazings.com or call 855-VTROGLS, 855-887-6457.